You're watching the Blox Fox, and this is a tutorial on removing group allies on Roblox. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you want to remove one of your group allies on Roblox, here is how to do it. Click the three lines button at the top left of the screen to expand the menu, and then select Groups. Select your group from the list. On your group, click the three dots button to the right of the group name, and then select Configure Group. In the group settings, select Alliances from the left sidebar, and then select Allies. Find the ally you want to remove, and then tap the three dots button next to its name. On the pop-up, select Remove, and then tap Remove again on the pop-up. That group is now removed as an ally of your group. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blox Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.